Poppin', everybody. Welcome back to another video. If you clicked on this link, you already know what it is. I got another reaction video for you guys. If you're new to the page, go leave a like, comment, subscribe. Go ahead and hit that notification bell. Make sure you click on it and put it from first slash to all, so you don't miss out on any new content when it drops in the future. Go and share this video to whoever you think would enjoy it. Anyways, the song that I'm about to be reacting to today is going to be called All I Know by Charlie Stone featuring Young Drummer Boy. Without further ado, let's just jump right into this video.
Pull up Valet Plaza Galerias bumping Gucci. Get some polo at Liverpool and a belt at Gucci's. My PO say I need a job and I got 3 felonies. But I can't do minimum wage, I'd rather hit these streets. I can sell ass to a knuckle, I can sell heat to a stove. I can sell trash to a dumpster, I can sell snot to a nose. Doing suicides on freeway, going back and forth. Little nigga getting money, yeah that's all I know. Eating hibachi still, wearing hirachi still. Wearing polo and Tommy Virgin, my costa just like Jumanji. Pockets fat like Peter, I'm the trap house Justin Bieber. Run game like a cheetah, fuck her once and then I leave her. Spin that block till you get caught sick in these drama memes. 230s taped up and them shits filled up with 223. Don't remember last time that I had some time to kill. I'm too busy catching plays, I ain't catching feels. That boy got hit with the sticks just like a piñata.
This song right here, dog, I'm not gonna lie, Federal, it goes hard as fuck, homie. I'm gonna be real with you, dog. If it wasn't for Young Drummer Boy, I probably would have never heard of this Vato Charlie Stone. But I'm glad, bro, I checked out some of his music. He dropped a song, I think, today called Huh. That song goes hard as fuck. This motherfucker got some real motherfucking talent, homie. This is why I tell y'all, don't be sleeping on the Chicano rappers, bro. I know I probably annoy motherfuckers when I say that, but these motherfuckers really out here dropping that heat, homie. Especially Young Drummer Boy. Y'all ain't never heard of that Vato. I suggest y'all go check out the song called Real. Man, this motherfucker got heat for days, homie. Like Sergio Federer, homie, he's been killing the motherfucking rap game since back when he was rapping with King Little G. This Vato got some dope ass motherfucking talent. He made a song with King Little G called Roll It Up. That has to be one of my favorite songs, homie, of all time. Federer, if y'all ain't never heard of that song, y'all should go check it out right now. Like Sergio Federer.
If they catch him, he don't know nada. My roaches look like beetles. I smoke big blunts. Need my money fast. I can't wait 2 times a month. Pull up Valet Plaza Galerias bumping Gucci. Get some polo at Liverpool and a belt at Gucci's. My PO say I need a job and I got 3 felonies. But I can't do minimum wage, I'd rather hit these streets. I can sell ass to a knuckle, I can sell heat to a stove. I can sell trash to a dumpster, I can sell snot to a nose. Doing suicides on freeway, going back and forth. Little nigga getting money, yeah that's all I know.
Yeah, I broke up with my bitch cause she a fucking hoochie. Now I'm focused on this money while I'm fucking groupies. I don't want the house unless I got my own jacuzzi. You still playing with them nines, you gon' feel this oozy. Every time I'm on the scene, it's like a fucking movie. Body count so high, I had to ditch the tule. Big drum on a gun, looking like a dooley. Hey, why you
right here, Young Drummer Boy, dog. I'm not even gonna lie, Federal. He has to be one of the top motherfucking best Chicano rap artists out there that's doing it, period, homie. I don't think a lot of Vatos are doing like him. I kind of wish him and King Little G would start making music together again because they motherfucking rocked the mic like Sergio Federer, homie. These are two of the best Chicano rap artists, him and King Little G. Just like Young Dopey's another dope-ass motherfucking artist. I'm probably going to do a reaction to his song Friday the 18th. If y'all ain't never heard that song, I suggest y'all go check it out, homie. But back to this Vato Young Drummer Boy, man. He's been killing the motherfucking rap game for a hot minute, bro. Like, y'all don't know who this motherfucking artist is, bro. Y'all straight sleeping on the Chicano rap game, bro. This motherfucker's been killing it for a hot minute. Straight dropping that heat, bro. Y'all should go check out some of his music. Like I said, he'll better, homie. Don't be sleeping on this Vato.
He's a fucking goof. 50K up on my neck, I'm applying pressure. Another 50 on your head, I'll leave you on a stretcher. Double G up on my belt and on my fucking sweater. And if I'm fucking her, she better be a 10 or better.
Pull up Valet Plaza Galerias bumping Gucci. Get some polo at Liverpool and a belt at Gucci's. My PO say I need a job and I got 3 felonies. But I can't do minimum wage, I'd rather hit these streets. I can sell ass to a knuckle, I can sell heat to a stove. I can sell trash to a dumpster, I can sell snot to a nose. Doing suicides on freeway, going back and forth. Little nigga getting money, yeah that's all I know.
Shh. shout out Charlie Stone and shout out my boy Young Drummer Boy. Man, this motherfucking song was lit, homie. Straight motherfucking with the business, homie. That's why I rock with this fool, man. I feel like this fool, Young Drummer Boy, sees talent just like I see talent, bro. This bottle right here, Charlie Stone, got that motherfucking talent, homie. Dropping that motherfucking heat, bro. This is why I tell motherfuckers don't be sleeping on the Chicano rap game, bro. They straight coming up, federal. They straight doing their motherfucking thing. Not to be slept on, homie. Always dropping that motherfucking heat, bro. It don't matter where they at, from the east to the west, midwest, down south, upstate, wherever, homie. They be dropping that motherfucking heat, bro. Man, like I said, bro, salute Young Drummer Boy and salute this bottle Charlie Stone, man. They did their thing on this motherfucking song. Song was called All I Know. Man, this motherfucker was heat right here, bro. Like I was saying, homie, I be banging this shit in my Ramfla all the time, homie. All the way from work, back home, all the time, homie. I be banging this shit right here, homie. If y'all ain't never heard of these artists, I suggest y'all go check them out, Federal. Don't be sleeping on them, like I said, it's Federal, homie. Anyways, if y'all enjoyed this video, go and leave a like, comment, subscribe. Go and hit that notification bell. Make sure you click on it and put it from personalized to wall, so you don't miss on any new content when it drops in the future. And go and share this video to whoever you think would enjoy it. And until next time.